Also available from Foxfury is a product made by Taxwan that is called the T.E.D.D, or the Tactical Electronic Distraction Device. Now, this looks fairly innocuous, but it truly is not. What makes this particular product useful is it's an electronic flashbang, for want of a better description. It has a heavy metal base. It weighs about 500 grams or, you know, pound, right around a pound, something like that. It's got a piezo speaker up in the top of it that absolutely shrieks when it's deployed, and it's also got a series of programmable lights. So the device is programmable for 8 different types of situations. So where would you use this? Well, there's a variety of places you'd use it, like flammable areas, like maybe a meth lab. If you have children around, you're not going to get authorization to use a flashbang in most situations. So this would operate very nicely in that particular environment. It would be good for working in training environments. It's a great training product. And with that in mind, you also can, from Taxwan, get a grenade pouch that's capable of clipping into a vest or any kind of a MOLLE system that you might have. So having a couple of these around for training is quite valuable. So to program it, there's a small programming port on the front, and a paper clip or any long object goes in and just tap it.
Yep.
Okay, anything else people need to know? All right, so I've already got this one set up for lights and sound. One of the programming modes is just all lights and no sound. There are also programming modes where it will have a delayed response, and programming modes where it will have an instant response and then turn itself off once it's inside of the operating environment and then turn itself back on. So again, it creates a secondary distraction to it. Now I've got it just programmed straight with a delayed fuse on it, so we're just gonna arm it, and currently the TED is armed. Now I'm gonna hold my thumb over the top of it so that we're not gonna have to hear it scream. We press it again, we're ready to deploy it, or we would throw it, and it, again, I've got the, I believe that's a 7-second delay that I've got set on there. You can still hear it, even with my thumb completely over top of the piezo device. If I release it, you can hear pretty quickly what's there. So when this is flashing, it's almost impossible to see the light to be able to shut this back down. But you'll notice again, it's still blinking. It's ready to fire again, or it's ready to relaunch itself or rearm itself. So this has got, again, a number of different programming modes to shut it off. We're just gonna press hold, we're good. So pretty simple to use overall. The charging port is right in the base here. What else do we want to have folks know about the T.E.D.D. Tactical Electronic Distraction Device?
It's reusable, like you said, and it's quite durable.
I did have the benefit of being able to be in the office for some of the testing. I think this has gone through, before it was released to the public, what, 14 iterations, something like that?
It's been quite a few, yeah.
Quite a few iterations.
Yep.
So it's been tested by military, by SWAT, by a variety of law enforcement and security agencies that are out there. So to give you an idea of how tough the T.E.D.D. is, we're going to arm this. I'm going to deploy it, and I'll throw it, and you'll get an idea of how tough it is. So we're going to take this, let the metal base just simply show the power that it has. So we've just thrown this through the glass to give you an idea of what's here. We can throw this through a glass window or through any thin, really thin object because of the heavy metal base. A couple of other things about the T.E.D.D., it is a waterproof device, and so it can be thrown into wet environments. And of course, water is going to significantly dim the audio output, but we still can hear it pretty good here. So the T.E.D.D., an excellent training tool, 500 battery cycles, programmable with 8 different programs that we can use with it, lights only, sound, et cetera, et cetera. Available also with a MOLLE bag or grenade holder for it. So this is something that you're going to want to have in your law enforcement or your security agency. And the Tactical Electronic Distraction Device, otherwise known as T.E.D.D.
The T.E.D.D.